Hello, Kogo Trout and everyone else, Talk and Jared, Matana. I stepped out of the room for a minute, needed to get some more water. I'm still recovering from my cold, so I'll probably be drinking a little bit more water than usual. And I made a few changes to Moobot. So I added a new secret, and added a new poll, and obviously changed the game to be for Wing Commander. So we'll also be finishing up Wing Commander 1, Secret Missions 2, and so we'll be flying with Maniac for the last couple missions. And we will have to keep him alive because he has gone crazy. And the Tiger's Claw needs to jump out of the system before the big Karate fleet jumps in. And after that, if there's time left, we will play some Alcatraz 1954. So we'll be playing some of that as well. Alright, so let us get to it and play some Wing Commander 1 Secret Missions 2. Yes, I made the secret here a little more difficult. So I'm sure somebody will figure it out. Awaken this person up. Did you hear Blue Hair? We're pulling out of here. I'll tell you, I've never been glad that we were cheating before. But this time I am. At least we'll have a chance to get out of this alive. Hey, Blue Hair, did you hear that I'm back on duty? And I'm gonna be your wingman, isn't that great? That's really terrific, Maniac. I thought you'd be pleased, Hexena. Listen, I had this idea for a great weapon we can use against the furballs. We can repack our standard missiles with a double load of ESK-5 explosives. ESK-5? But if you did that, they'll explode inside the ship on the first high G move maneuver. Yes, but you take out everything without 100 clicks. Everything within 100 clicks, including yourself. So, if you guys were curious, I played 46 missions and have 497 kills. Okay, Kingo Trot, I'll be playing Moon Commander. So, let's go into the mission hangar and begin this first mission for tonight. Mission briefing, Cheron system, interior sectors. Pilots, we're heading for the Vega sector border. There's nothing else we can do here. We can't win against these odds. It may be already be too late to retreat. And the Karathi are pursuing us to the border. Our main problem isn't the Karathi fleet behind us, but a small strike fleet that's stationed at the Vega border. With a huge Karathi fleet behind us, we can't take the time to detour our ships. Your assignment is to clear those ships out of our path. We have to work fast, pilot, because every minute we delay here means that the Karathi battle fleets are closer on our tail. These are your assignments. You listen until Colonel calls your name. Our other wing is Blue Haired Maniac, or Blue Haired Wing Leader. You fly to each of your nav points and destroy any Karate capital ships that you encounter. Every minute counts right now, pilot. Don't screw up out there. Dismissed. Welcome back, Kyoko Trout. Just in time for the first mission for tonight. Oh, lovely. My smiley grace is broken. Alright, let's get to it and see what we have here. Hopefully this mission won't be too difficult. Thank you. Look at all those fireworks! Ow, ow, ow. Too bad so far? Okay, Maniac is still in good shape. Alright, ramming the speed, huh? What do we have this time? Pants? Holy smokes! So many pants? At least I killed one. So the monkey boy can fight! Not doing too well, not doing too well yet. Ah, Maniac killed me! Let's try that again. Not trying not to have very many ships too, that doesn't help matters. Yeah, another death. One death for tonight. Hopefully it won't be bad as last time. Ramming speed! Making a pass. What? You Maniac! Hello, Grifix. Welcome to the channel. Well, we already have two dead kittens. That one, that second death was not my fault. That was Maniac's fault. Breaking attack. Exit for a second. I need to change my sound settings a little bit. So give me a minute. Start the game back up. Yeah, that was the fastest death I ever had. I don't know what happened. I don't know if I ran into a maniac or if he shot me or what. Also, if you have not yet, you can also vote in the poll. If you wish. Something to do while you're waiting. For me to load the game back up. So, let's try this again. And let's hope Maniac doesn't kill me. You can vote, Talking Judge. If there's enough people here to, there's enough people in there to change the vote. I actually never played Earthworm Jim, so I don't know how easy or difficult that game is. I might be getting a royal beating playing Earthworm Jim. Break and attack. Mm-hmm. Hi, Mom. Maniac! Stop hitting me! that doesn't sound good. If Atana can't make it past the first stage of Earthworm Jim, sounds like it's a difficult game. Ramming speed, breaking attack. Maniac dies again. Yep, try that again. I might be here all night. We'll see. Maniac as my wingman, this is gonna be difficult. Ramming speed! Got him! Hazard. Alright. Got either destroy these first two Grotha pretty quickly here. Make an attack. What? Thank you. trouble over here. Fireworks! Alright, these next set of bad guys are gonna be tough. 5 crants. Ramming speed! Breaking attack. I'm gonna jump over here, Pluto! What? No, of course, then he has that empty retreat, so... Only an apron upset's luck. Fireworks! I'm gonna jump over everywhere, help me! Your little monkey boy can bite! You stole my kill, you bastard! Look at all those fireworks! I'm a jump over here, can you tell me over here? Aw, oh, man, we failed because we didn't get the, take out the, capital ship. But, let's see what the, boss has to say. Think we failed. You have, you're clear of the land. You got away pretty clean, sir. Mission debriefing. Anything to report, Blue Hill? I destroyed 2 Valivi at Nav 2. Very impressive, Lieutenant Colonel. Blue Hill, I see you bagged 8. Maniac Nail 3. You're still on active duty, Blue Hill, so stay on alert. Dismissed. Cool, so I didn't need to take out that capital ship. In consideration of his valor, service to humanity. Leading the forces of the Confederation against the Empire of Kilroth. Taking a decisive role in defending our Farika allies. And leading our forces to victory over the Karathi in the Antares sector. On or about 2654-219, the Terran Confederation presents the Terran Medal of Valor to Lieutenant Colonel Hertzina. You will be counted as one of the greatest heroes of humanity. Well done, Blue Hair. Congratulations. Thank you, sir. Filled with pride, you meet the applause of your crewmates. Lieutenant Connor, you better get the briefing right away. And 47 missions and 505 kills. So I believe this is the last mission. Mission briefing, Border Zone, Vega Sector. Pilots, there are several waves of enemy fighters on final approach to Tiger's Claw. We are nearly across the border. We won't get there unless we restart those fighters. We'll launch waves of fighters one after another, clear the area of enemy fighters and land immediately. We detected a Snakeer, 3 Ferrothi, and 4 Valorai on a strike on coming to Tiger's Claw. So don't strike too far to the claw, we must. Leave. And if we have to, we'll leave you behind and we'll jump up system. Bring us Simon, Tokina, Marshall, or Epsilon Wing. Colonel signs the other wings quickly. Prepare the launch immediately, pilots dismissed. Alright, keeping Maniac alive is the highest priority. So this mission, if I remember correctly, isn't too difficult. Except for the last wing, the last wave of fighters. Thank you. Wave one done. The Imperial Guard shall destroy you. Look at these other dudes. Melee, melee! Only an ape could have such luck. You stole my kill, you bastard! I blow it up in enemy fire! My offspring shall avenge me! I thought there were three Harris. Did one leave already? I think I have the speed. Got him! Think that's it? Request landing! Blue Hill, you are clear to land! LOL, you just came in for the ending! Yeah, you didn't know what I thought it was. Yeah, the first wave was tougher than the last wave. You got away pretty clean, sir. Mission debriefing. I had a number from your flight recorder, Blue Hair. I see you took down 10 enemy ships. Maniac didn't ice any enemy ships. What about the Farika, sir? There's no way to know what's going on back there, Blue Hair. Much luck, the Farika can hold off the Karate forces. Until the cat have to turn to the war front. But we may never know what happens. I just wish we could do something more for them, sir. I know, son. We did the best we could. But now everything depends on the Farika. Dismissed. Meanwhile, the Luki settlement, Northern Hemisphere, Farika. The Farika shout their triumph. As the Karathi warships leave their planet. The Tiger's Claw pilots have inflicted enough damage that the Karathi must abandon the interior sector. The Farika raise their guns in defiance. A proud, brave new ally of the Terran Confederation. Lieutenant Colonel Hosina, aka Blue Hair, Chow on System Dateline 2654.219. The end! For now. Now, I do believe that we can show the bad ending by ejecting then the last mission. So let's try that and see if that works or not. So we're going to awaken this guy again and see if we ejecting will spawn the bad ending. Meanwhile, the Lukai settlement, Northern Hemisphere, Farika. Nope. So we were successful no matter what. So you guys don't get to see the bad ending. Unfortunately, no bad ending for you. Well, that's it for Wing Commander 1. So we beat Wing Commander 1. We beat Wing Commander 1, the failure missions. We beat Wing Commander Secret Missions 1. We beat Wing Commander Secret Missions 1.5. And we beat Wing Commander Secret Missions 2. So yeah, so a lot of Wing Commander games have already been beaten. So now we're going to switch over to Alcatraz 1954, which is an adventure game. I never played it before, so it should be a blind playthrough. So I'm going to start that up now. And I should be able to do this without shutting down the stream. But we'll see how that goes.